Yeah, I bet he just gets a real good thrill out of going around tearing down 40-year-old monuments. He made sure that we knew that he was the one making the decision. The management at the road board doesn't have the balls to call me back, not even the courtesy to return a phone call. There's the straw boss. Look at that orgasmic look on his face. Make sure everybody knew he was the one making the decision to tear this out. Rotten bastard. For 40 years, this monument has been the boundary marker for Cherry Lane Acres. 37 years, it sat pretty much unmolested until the residents of Liberty Valley began coming through, running speed stop signs, 20 miles over the speed limit, driving impaired, driving with malfunctioning equipment. And now this big man straw boss bureaucrat over here is finishing the job that this little bitch started last Thursday night when she came through here under the influence of something. The wrecker driver found hypodermic needles in her truck. This thing was strewn 65, 70 feet down the road. She hit it so hard. There's a stop sign 200 feet away. There's no way she could have got enough speed to do this much damage had she stopped at the stop sign. All this caused by a junkie driving recklessly, having to be taken to the hospital after she careened over the thing. Such a damn shame.